And I pre-wet this and I spun it out to get rid of all the water, okay? So let's get started here. So I have the Advance in my paint pail and we'll load up here to do a second coat. And when you load up after you have pre-wet the roller and then spin it out, it probably takes like 20 rolls to get it to look like this here. And now we're going to load up the end of the roller here. Okay, so this is what it looks like here. I'm just start.
Hey, like this case, I just not.